it made an impression on me because I've always liked, the reason I'm interested in old cars, I like the technology that's been around previously. Nothing is ever new.